Of course, the praying mantis is one of the I think it's only one maybe the using the MMA concepts in Asian Chinese martial arts, right? So actually that's the same concept. So nowadays MMA system is really powerful, right? And why it's powerful? Because the door is open. When you found this style, it's really good, and then he adopt it to his system. So praying mantis is also the MMA concept. So they can be connected together. Yeah. Some of the movements not so in the cage fighting, because seldom people to understand it or to know it. I think one day some people will use it in the stage fighting. Some of the concept actually is really good. Mantis concept, the same as the MMA concept, the same. Because it's, just I mentioned before, it combined the different styles of the Chinese Kung Fu. The long distance, something like the boxing, right? The kickings, something like the Taekwondo or the Muay Thai kicking. Yeah, very similar. But praying mantis, they do have his special techniques, right? The grappling, controlling.
Grappling and
controlling,
standing
joint locking, something. Mm-hmm. The fast wrestling, something. And the wonderful combos, including the striking, kicking, wrestling together. This is the key of the praying mantis.
Mm-hmm.
For the wrestling people, they only do the wrestling.
Mm-hmm.
For the Muay Thai or the boxing, they only do the punching or kicking, right? But some of the praying mantis combos, including the striking, punching, kicking, and the wrestling together, this is the never used in the MMA cage fighting. Now,
mm-hmm.
But I think later, the key point or the most valuable thing in MMA is open-minded thinking system.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Right.
So open-minded is make MMA powerful, just
right.
like the praying mantis.
Right.
It's open-minded.
Open-minded.
You know, in 400 years ago in China, the people, if you learn one style, only one style, you cannot learn the other style. But Wang Lang, he break this limitation. He combined the 18 style of Chinese Kung Fu,
mm-hmm.
become one system. Yeah, because I think it's from his fighting experience. He think, oh, this punch, I can use this style much more effective. And then I can combine the different techniques to form the combo. It's more useful. That's why he created the different forms.
Mm-hmm.
From each forms, praying mantis forms, they have some combos. It's really, very useful, very special. So they have different forms.